That's number three. That wasn't the prettiest way to do it. I shot at that bird, and I don't know what happened. He just kind of flew around the blind. Sorry for the bad video. I think I turned a tripod over trying to get the second shot, but I got him. And I started birds here. Just now getting daylight. They gobbled on the roost. He got on the other side of the field over and hung up. Got tight-lipped. I just happened to see him coming up, as you'll see in the video. Him coming up the other side, but he still didn't want to come in decoys on the end of the hen decoy. But anyway, let's go see what I got. Oh yeah, I got a good rope. 9-10 inches long, maybe. That's what we're talking about. 2020, bird 3. See ya, God bless.